I'm just gonna be finishing up painting this jig today. I'm just sitting at my desk and it's a little heat resistant tubing on there. Now we're just gonna paint it, so we just gotta let it sit there. Just let it warm up. Then when you dip it in the paint, it's gonna look and make it look it's like horrible. Shake it off real violently, and then come out with a little sparkler up top. Alrighty.